Mr. Speaker, the President of the United States.
A familiar power walk and a vision for moving forward.
Opportunity is who we are, and the defining project of our generation must be to restore that promise.
Tonight, President Obama laid out his 2014 priorities with a difficult year behind him and two important elections ahead.
Let's make this a year of action. That's what most Americans want.
A different spin from Republicans and a new face to deliver their message.
Tonight, the president made more promises that sound good, but won't actually solve the problems facing Americans.
The promises and pot shots. Will anything be different? Will anything get done?
Wherever and whenever I can take steps without legislation to expand opportunity for more American families, that's what I'm going to do.
This is CNN's coverage of the State of the Union Address, the Republican response, and the issue shaping the battle for Congress. His vision, their challenge, your future. The 2014 campaign is underway right now.
It is you, our citizens, who make the state of our union strong.
Welcome to our viewers in the United States and around the world. We're here in a snowy Washington, D.C. I'm Wolf Blitzer.